Hey, what's up everybody on YouTube? This is your boy Big Murph again with another video. These are one of those review videos again actually, and I'm checking out two items today. These are Bluetooth speakers which I recently cop for Cyber Monday special on Amazon. Now I know a lot of you guys out there are looking at holiday gifts to give this season, and if you're checking out Bluetooth speakers, these are probably the top two you're gonna find that are probably the best for your money right now on the market. I got these for about a 40% discount for Cyber Monday on Amazon, but I'm assuming during the holidays you might still be able to get these for 25-30% off, something like that. These currently are priced around the $30 price range. Normally these go for about, you know, $50 to $55 throughout the year. So without further ado, let's jump right into this review. The first speaker we're going to be checking out is this VTIN Punker model, it's called. Now this, I'm going to run down the specs very quickly, but I'm going to add the details at the end. This is a 20 watt Bluetooth speaker featuring Bluetooth 5.0. It has two 10 watt drivers in this, and it also is IPX7 rated, so that means this can be submerged into water. Those are just some of the highlights of this speaker. The next one here that we're going to be comparing is this WKing D8 Mini. Now this is a 30 watt Bluetooth speaker. I believe this is also Bluetooth 5.0, and this has two 15 watt drivers with the addition of a bass reflex on each side of the speaker. And also too, you got to take into consideration that this one, I believe is only IPX6 rated, which means that this cannot be submerged into water, but it is water resistant. So if you had, let's say, like water that splashed onto it, for example, if you take it to the beach or something like that, this can survive that environment. However, if you were to drop this into some kind of water, let's say you take this at the beachfront, or if you take this, you know, at the poolside and it drops in the water, this has no chance of surviving even for a few seconds, whereas this one does. So that's just a few of the highlights for some of the pros and cons, but of course the details will be at the end of this video. Let's jump right into the sound quality. I know that's what you guys are interested in. I'll be taking about five different tracks here to give you guys a variety of different styles of music to hear from these speakers. And of course we're outdoors here in a nice outdoor park setting, something that you probably would be using these speakers for during the summertime, your summer barbecues, 4th of July kind of events. And so we'll be doing, the first type of music is a rock and roll. The second type we'll be doing is probably an 80s pop music. The third type of music we'll be doing is hip hop. The fourth we'll be doing is some type of a EDM track. And of course we'll end it with some smooth jazz, or what I call a quiet storm. So that way you guys have a well-rounded view of what these speakers sound like. So I'm going to pause the video here, and then we're going to start off with this VTIN first. Okay you guys, so we're going to start with the very first song here, which is AC/DC Shot in the Dark. It's a brand new song for 2020. It's a hard rock, rock and roll genre music. And we're recording first at 10 feet away. Now I'm going to do this whole test again at a 15 foot distance, so that way you guys can hear the difference. Of course we're outdoors, so that also plays into effect here. So without further ado, here's the first song. I'm playing my phone at about 90-95% max, and I got the speakers turned up at about 100%. Okay, and so here we are guys with the second speaker. This is the WKing D8 Mini. Again, we'll start from the top. The first track here is called A Shot in the Dark by AC/DC. Let's see how this one sounds. I got it turned up at 100% on that and about 95% on my phone. Let's go. The next track we're gonna be doing is Smooth Criminal by Michael Jackson. This is an 80s pop track. This is pressed on a 45 RPM 7-inch single, which you can find on my other YouTube channel, which features vinyl recordings. And I'll put the link down below in the description, and let's listen to how this sounds like. Note the Chevy Tahoe driving on the sidewalk. Okay, the next track we're gonna play is called Pop Star. This is by DJ Khaled featuring Drake. This is a hip hop track that released earlier this summer, and I'm streaming from YouTube with this one. So let's go ahead and hear how this one sounds like.
Bitches, we the best music. Another one.
Yeah.
DJ Khaled.
Bitches calling my phone like I'm locked up nonstop. From the plane to the fucking helicopter, yo. Cops pulling up like I'm giving drugs. Nah. I'm a pop star, not a doctor. Bitches calling my phone like I'm locked up nonstop. From the plane to the fucking helicopter, yo. Cops pulling up like I'm giving drugs. Nah. I'm a pop star, not a doctor. Hey, shorty with the long text, I don't talk. Shorty with the long legs, she don't walk. Yeah, last year I kept it on the tuck. Ayy, 2020, I came to fuck it up. Yeah, I want a long life, a legendary one.
Bitches, we the best music.
Another one, yeah.
DJ Khaled.
Bitches calling my phone like I'm locked up nonstop. From the plane to the fucking helicopter, yo. Cops pulling up like I'm giving drugs. Nah. I'm a pop star, not a doctor. Bitches calling my phone like I'm locked up nonstop.
From the plane to the fucking helicopter, yeah. Cops pulling up like I'm giving drugs, ah, nah, nah. I'm a pop star, not a doctor. Ayy, shorty with the long text, I don't talk, ayy. Shorty with the long legs, she don't walk, ayy. Yeah, last year I kept it on the tuck, ayy.
And the last track for this series here is called Show Me the Love. This is by Above and Beyond featuring AVB Armin Van Buuren. This is an EDM track, and let's listen to how this one sounds. Okay, now we're at 15 feet away, and we're gonna start you off with Pop Star by DJ Khaled and Drake.
Bitches, we the best music! Another one, yeah. DJ Khaled!
Bitches calling my phone like I'm locked up nonstop. From the plane to the fucking helicopter, yeah. Cops pulling up like I'm giving drugs, ah, nah, nah. I'm a pop star, not a doctor. Bitches calling my phone like I'm locked up nonstop. From the plane to the fucking helicopter, yeah. Cops pulling up like I'm giving drugs, ah, nah, nah. I'm a pop star, not a doctor. Hey, shorty with the long text, I don't talk, ayy. Shorty with the long legs, she don't walk, ayy. Yeah, last year I kept it on the tuck, ayy. 2020, I came to fuck it up, yeah. I want a long life.
Now this is the VTIN Punker at 15 feet away. Same track, Pop Star by DJ Khaled featuring Drake.
Bitches calling my phone like I'm locked up nonstop. From the plane to the fucking helicopter, yeah. Cops pulling up like I'm giving drugs, ah, nah, nah. I'm a pop star, not a doctor. Bitches calling my phone like I'm locked up nonstop. From the plane to the fucking helicopter, yeah. Cops pulling up like I'm giving drugs, ah, nah, nah. I'm a pop star, not a doctor. Hey, shorty with the long text, I don't talk.
Okay, and the final comparison will be at 4 feet away. This is going to be playing some smooth jazz or quiet storm music here. The first one is this VTIN Punker, and this is a track called Come With Me by George Howard. A mid-80s smooth jazz artist here. So let's go ahead and take a listen to this one here, guys, and tell me what you guys think down below. I'll be playing this at about 60% volume here at 3 feet away. Thank you. Okay guys, and so here's the W King, and we'll be playing the same track, Come With Me by George Howard. Alright you guys, so I hope you guys found this video to be helpful in making you guys aware of how these two sound like, and hopefully you guys can make a wise decision on purchasing this Bluetooth speaker from Amazon for either yourself or for somebody else as a holiday gift. If you like this video, please hit the like button and please be sure to subscribe to my channel. Also be sure to check out my other YouTube channel, which has, like I said, all of the old school vinyl music which I've uploaded from my library. There you can enjoy a ton of different kinds of genre music, so be sure to check that out and subscribe to that as well. Until then, I will see you guys in the next video. Big Murph coming to you again. I'm out.